الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات طوبى لهم وحسن مآب كذلك أرسلناك في أمة قد خلت من قبلها أمم لتتلو عليهم الذي أوحينا إليك وهم يكفرون بالرحمن قل هو ربي لا إله إلا هو عليه توكلت وإليه متاب ولو أن قرآنا سيرت به الجبال أو قطعت به الأرض أو كلم به الموتى بل لله الأمر جميعا أفلم ييأس الذين آمنوا أن لو يشاء الله لهدى الناس جميعا ولا يزال الذين كفروا تصيبهم بما صنعوا قارعة أو تحل قريبا من دارهم حتى يأتي وعد الله إن الله لا يخلف الميعاد.
Those who believe in Muhammad, Buh, and in the Quran, and do right, acts of worship such none is aware of them except Allah, joy is for them, blessedness is for them. It is also said that this refers to a tree in paradise, the trunk of which is made of gold and the leaves of vestments, the fruits of different colors and whose branches are in succession in paradise, and under which are dunes of musk, ambergris and saffron. And bliss, their journey's end, paradise is their returning place. 263.
ولقد استهزئ برسل من قبلك فأمليت للذين كفروا ثم أخذتهم فكيف كان عقاب أفمن هو قائم على كل نفس بما كسبت وجعلوا لله شركاء قل سموهم أم تنبئونه بما لا يعلم في الأرض أم بظاهر من القول بل زين للذين كفروا مكرهم وصدوا عن السبيل ومن يضلل الله فما له من هاد لهم عذاب في الحياة الدنيا ولعذاب الآخرة أشق وما لهم من الله من واق.
Is he who is aware of the deserts of every soul, he says, Allah oversees every soul and that which it earns of good and evil, provision and warding off, is he therefore, as he who is aware of nothing? Yet they ascribe unto Allah partners, idols which they worship. Say, to them, O Muhammad, name them, enumerate their benefit and governance if they are Allah's partners. Is it that ye would inform him, are you going to inform him, of something which he knoweth not, to exist, in the earth, which benefits or harms beside Allah? Or is it but a way of speaking, or is it just out of false talk, false testimony and lying that they do worship them. Nay, but their contrivance, their speech and deeds, is made seeming fair for those who disbelieve, in Muhammad, Bull, and in the Quran, and they are kept from the right road, they were sent astray from religion. He whom Allah sendeth astray, from his religion, for him there is no guide, no one to give him success.